cartridges in this area are now 100% resistant to stock market crashes.